All right, so all we have here is a bottle of water that has holes in it, right? So, of course, the water is spraying out of the holes because gravity is pulling on the water, right?
Right.
But if Einstein is right, if I drop this bottle, the water will no longer feel gravity, so the water should stop spraying out. So let's see it. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa. Wow. Come on now, okay. So he saw that, he thought of that, and then general relativity.
8 years in the mind of Albert Einstein.
So he thinks about it for 8 years.
Eight more years. What's next? Yeah, so then he realizes that there's a link between gravity and motion.